Chapman was not badly injured, the ball punching a hole in the fleshy part of his left shoulder and passing through without doing any major damage, except to his pride. Bone sat with his back to a large rock, a disgusted look on his face. And to make matters